Welcome back to another Ginger Adventure, everybody. Today we are in St. Mary's Wilderness near Raphine, Virginia, and we're doing St. Mary's Falls. Depending on if the massive downpour of rain yesterday makes the river not quite passable, there's 5 water crossings, if I remember correctly, on the way there, which means 5 on the way back because it's an out and back. And there was a lot of rain yesterday, so there could be spots that we can't cross, but it's no big deal. We do have a plan B. There is a campsite here, roughly a mile in thereabouts, if I remember, and it's right on the river. So if we can't do the entire trail, that's perfectly fine. We'll just set up camp and we'll hang out right next to the river for a couple hours today. But it's going to be a good day regardless. So let's get going with St. Mary's Wilderness.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for joining me on this gin adventure, and I'll see you on the next one.